Look for this switch on the side of your seat. Simply slide it forward or backward, and the seat will move in that direction. Push down or pull up on the switch to move the seat up or down, or to adjust the angle of the seat. Push this switch backward to recline the seat, or forward to bring the seat upright. If so equipped, the power lumbar support feature provides lower back support to the driver. Push this switch forward or backward to adjust the seat lumbar support. Pull up on this strap and lean back to recline the second row seats, or lean forward to bring the seat upright. To fold the second row seats flat, disconnect and store the center seatbelt and tongue in the retractor base. Stow the second row seatbelts in the seatbelt hooks. Then pull up on this pull strap or this lever and fold the seat back flat. To return the second row seats to an upright position, push up on the seat back until it latches in place. If you have removed or adjusted the headrest or head restraints, reinstall and properly adjust them before an occupant uses these seating positions. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.